Her back fin got beat up first, and now her side fin is getting beat up. And I believe they spawn behind that rock, but I'm no expert. Here's the geos. Here's the one I just got today. And you can't really see, but I got a 20 gallon under there and 10 gallon under there. Here they are again. Just kind of picking on her. I don't have too many places to put her though. A couple angelfish in with them.